have to be stopped. Reapply the kata hajime. But Shane would not tap. He would not give up the gold. Shane Douglas passed out, never giving up, never handing over the belt. Shane Douglas, despite the horrible feeling of oxygen deprivation, would rather be choked into unconsciousness than give up the heavyweight championship of the world. The referee called for the bell. Taz had won the match. There was a new ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
Trade for this. You want to give me something? Fight me for this.
What?
Fight me for this.
What's your deal, man? What's your deal, man? Party, booze, party. There's no angles in that party anywhere. Party, booze, man.
What kind of party? What the f is? What's going on?
You changed, Ted. You changed, man. You need to take
my
bag,
you bunch of
crooks. Beat me if you can, party while I love you.
Try to tell him.
Hey, get outside.
Go take the party outside.
Hey, you thought you was taking
out. Fight me for this.
Champion.
Fight me for this.
Oh, yeah. Hey, great match tonight. Did you see that?
Hell of a show, man.
Yeah, wasn't it great?
Can I get your draw tonight?
What?
Your draw.
My draw. What's... Look, I'm here to see a party. There's a party for Taz, isn't there?
Oh, yeah, man. He's right in here. Here, take it in there, too. He likes that champagne. He should bring him some.
Champagne.
Yeah.
Hey, Taz!
Get out of here!
Man, I'm sorry, man. It's... You're the...
See you later. You ruined it!
He's the world champ.